Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going from Fairbanks to McAllen, or Glen Allen, the road barrier. We're making our international here, a little pink one. Well, I was thinking about painting it, but I think I'll just wait. We get this thing picked up. GPS map. Too many anymore. I think we're going to this one right up here. Over here. If not, we're going to one of these. It might be that over there. We'll check here first. Opal the barrier is what it's called. 17,000 pounds. Looks like we've got 247 miles to go, 5.5 hours is what it says take. Lights are on, yep. Stupid little car. Run your ass over. I did see where somebody made a mod for this this international. We can like stretch the frame out and put a bunch of car parts and shit on it. I might get that. Just to give it a try. Okay, I'm doing my fuel situation, so I have to take a fuel. Thank you. We've got 14,000. I think a paid job's like 10,000. Straightforward trip there and back. So I get there, I don't know where we're gonna go after we get there. We'll go there. Oh, it's gonna be a hell of a turn right here. You gonna wait for me? How nice of you. South. I'm kind of surprised they haven't breakfast thing yet. Be true. Don't ever usually make it this long without getting wrecked. This is only our third load too, so anything's possible. What the hell's everybody in that left lane? Start this shit. If you're gonna go around, I'm fucking go. Shit, come on. Got shit to do. Coming over. I hate those damn buses. fishing off in there. I have a feeling we might have this truck for a while. Bobby, son of a monkey's uncle. We go make our own food. I see no problem doing that. Record this in 4K for you guys, but unfortunately I'm asking a little bit too much for my video card doing that. We're at 1440. I set it at 10,000, which it was 6, so that should help with the quality a little bit too. $25, I might get it. And a good car hauling trailer. And truck. slid away. Back over here. Days we run up to Prudhoe Bay. Oh, nice road. Something with a bit more power than this thing. Surprisingly, this isn't really that bad of a truck, to tell you the truth. It's pink, but it's better to me. She gets the job done. The cop in front of us there. It is. Tall tree, holy shit. Like four trees stacked on top of each other. Might cost arm and leg too much. Set a price, like a dollar something over there. Oh, large drink. 312 gallon, not bad. $62. Should build good, be good to go for a while. Taking this thing to probably a road construction site up here somewhere. Okay, alright game. You won't play that, okay. Put it on to your ass. About to flip off each. Bam, there goes the car. This one though, it looks like. Towards the flag on your map. Getting low range here. Okay, same. Wonder if it's by mile, 5 hours 44 minutes, 53.5 gallons of fuel, got $13,454. One was level 3. See what else we got to pick up and all. Nothing. Ain't that a great market? Not an external project? Oh, it's not a global direction. Okay, so we don't have nothing at that spot to pick up. So we'll have to go here and then this way. We got crude oil tanker and frack tank. 198, that's 198. King slider. But you can like zoom in on your GPS down there. Horns, wipers, cruise control, adapter, dashboard, and phone, navigational zoom right there. Look left, flash, look left, function one. All right, whatever. Okay, that's what we needed. Let's see. Oh yeah, it didn't really help much. Didn't help much at all. We'll pick up this fracking frack tank. Just change the colors. Let's go with the green one. That works. Okay. Where is the frack tank at? It'll be right around here somewhere, right? There's the tanker tank. Look. There it is, hiding over there in the corner. Thank you. Hooked up, ready to roll. Still out here. Got 198 miles. Good on fuel, yeah, we're just filling it up, so we're good there. Alright. My sumo wrestling. I'm on the 6:25 from Japan. Pretty entertaining, actually. It's a lot better than I thought it was going to be. This truck up or just get a different used truck. That's a pretty good truck. This Alaska map has done pretty good. This is the North to the Future map of Alaska. And I got the Pro Mods Canada, the little road thing that connects. Jackson. We can actually drive from Alaska down to Washington State. Long ways. It's a long damn ways. I've done it twice, I think. Different change in scenery. I like it. I like a change every once in a while. I get boring just looking at the same damn thing over and over again. We'll be there about 5:30. I would pass him, but that's just too many to pass him once. Nice little drive down through here though. Some lights on, huh? So it gets pretty dark. Even though it's only 4:18. I guess it would be pretty short days up there in Alaska, wouldn't it? shit. I knew I was taking that one too fast, too. No, I didn't slam on the brake. Those are the front tires. I was kidding. I better slam on the brakes. Oh, had a first accident. Damaged truck 30%. It'll buff out though, probably. Just hauling a frag tank. It's pretty hard to damage. Dream burger. I'm dreaming of a big fat burger. This is a meat market. Okay, I'll rock the loop back up over here to the right, go back up around, down the bridge, take a little road on the right down there. Did you get that? Hope so, but I didn't. Ramped off the bridge, like old Killer Karen from Bridge Jumper. Dude used to play with when I did live stream and stuff. Pretty good old dude. They're working hard, aren't they? Dump truck. How do I get that in the middle of town? Gotta go somewhere right up through here. Probably right up there at this rail yard, eh? Lined up straight. Well, pretty much straight anyway. So Joe, he's always standing there. I don't know what the fuck he does. He just stands there. You can see actual damage on the truck, but that's pretty cool. $8,945 earned.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.